So DCS-930L Wireless and Network Camera by D-Link. Inside the box, you'll find the DCS-930L Wireless and Network Camera, the power adapter, and also an Ethernet cable. Included is the manual and software install CD with a quick start guide. Be sure to keep these handy because we'll be using this while we're installing the DCS-930L. Some of the features of the DCS-930L are the power LED light, the microphone, the camera lens, the WPS button, the WPS LED, the reset, the power receptor, and the Ethernet port. Okay, let's start the installation process. Insert the installation disk into your computer. The installation will automatically begin and follow the prompts until you get to the welcome screen. Select your language and hit the start button to continue. The first question, does your router have WPS support? Many D-Link routers come equipped with WPS support, but for this installation we'll be working without WPS. Ensure the No, my router does not have WPS support is checked and click Next. The mounting hardware has already been connected to the camera, so click Next to move on. Connect the included Ethernet cable to the router and the other end to the network camera. Then, connect the power adapter to a wall outlet and then to the back of the camera. In a few seconds, the amber light on the camera will turn green, letting you know the router has successfully connected to the camera. Back at your computer, click Next, and as long as you saw a green light on the camera, click Yes. After a few seconds, the software will discover your camera. Notice that the connection is currently wired. In a couple steps, we will change this to wireless, but for right now, click Next. Create a new password for your network camera and confirm your new password and click Next again. Finally, let's change the connection type for your camera to wireless. Select, I want to connect my camera wirelessly. And after the software scans for wireless signals in your area, select yours from the dropdown. If you're using wireless security, enter your network key below, then select Next to continue. You will be notified that your camera will reboot. But before clicking continue, go and unplug the Ethernet cable from the back of your camera. After you've done this, come back and click continue to reboot your camera. When your camera successfully restarts and you have a green light on the camera again, you will be prompted to add your new wireless camera to your MyD-Link account. If you don't already have one, don't worry. We will create one now. Click No, I need to sign up for a new account. Type your email address, a new password, and repeat that password. Enter your first and last name. Lastly, click on the box and accept the terms and conditions. Click Next to move on. You will be sent a verification email to the email account you provided. Be sure to open the email and click on the activation link to activate your account. Now click OK. In just a moment, you will see your camera in action. Click Finish, and you have finished the installation process. Now you can unplug your wireless camera and move it anywhere next to an outlet. We're positioning the camera at the baby's crib to monitor their sleep. Next, we'll show you how to use your iPhone to view the camera while at home or away. First, you must download the Mydlink Lite app from the App Store. Once installed, open the app and enter your Mydlink account information you just created. Be sure to click on Server and select your country. You can also choose to stay signed in if you want. Click Login and select your new wireless camera. In just a moment, you'll be able to watch your camera live from anywhere in the world.